I'll just. Referee, can we come in? Ref, can we come in? Thank
Sarah Hansberry and Brian Ashley. wasn't a ton of deer, and there weren't a lot of big ones, but I got a nice 27 inch. Yeah.
Didn't have really deep forks and all that stuff. It was different. On one side, it had good long tines, and the other side it had a bit, and then it had a hard side, it had a double skin on it.
Really?
But it was 27 wide, and you don't get a whole lot of those. And it was a great big one.
Oh,
he was
got a few years on
it.
Oh, yeah,
he was.
I think he would
already regret sitting down there. Yeah.
I'm going back home with lunch. I'm going to get the two potato shots. I'm going to go home for a day.
So, deer,
white tail. Okay. So, we're boots on this fall. By the horns, pull them off the road. God, and you know what's going to happen? You shoot it, and it falls right on the road. It's just so dark, and you shoot it back behind the shoulder a little ways. You know he's going to run, but then unfortunately, the jungle, and you can't find them. There's so many things against them. A few years ago, that happened. Then I listened to him in the town of the bow one morning, just at daylight. I was in a place I heard a lot of stuff. Different things there. To my right, and we had to have once again. I was talking. He was quite a way to go.
Come on!
Three's a crowd, right?
This guy's out for a walk, right? And he comes across his daily on the sidewalk. And obviously that's something wrong with him. So he calls 911 and he says, got this situation. He says, where are you at? He says, I think I'm on the sample. He says, how do you spell that?
C-H-I-O. I don't know. Hold on. I'm going to drag him over to Oak.
Yeah, my buddy, this year, since we had to cut it in half and put him in the back of the
truck. Is that right?
Yeah, because the top of it. Yeah. And he's still not as big as the Alberta buck.
Yeah.
The Alberta buck that's ripped up on the hood. I figured this one around maybe 2 times.
This is a deal, right?
Here.
Yeah.
Got it.
Thing is, you know, all of a sudden,
you know where they
up.
Hang up, or
something show up, and you forget about the drone and grab the rifle. Maybe the drone start having a tree something. One guy running one to call. Community effort.
We have. Point.
Randy to hit 4-1. There you go, down the other side.
Sorry, Joy.
Go.
Yep.
Five, one, two.